Bart, are you tired?
Partner, I'm dog tired.
I'm so plumb tuckered out, I can't even see straight. You know, but I'm so dadgum glad I got out of that jail. But you know, the time I said, I want you to listen to this. The time I was sitting in that jail, I did a lot of thinking. You know, the time we sit in that jail could have been the time we could have been looking for Stan Hansen. I know he was in this town. I could feel him, Bart. I could feel him right here.
I had a feeling. And you know another thing? Now, we got to get our sights set. Just a little bit further down the line, they got this thing coming up called the Great American Bank.
That's right.
And it's real important to them folks down there. And it's real important to old Black Bart. And I know it's important to you. We ought not be laying around in no dadgum jail.
We need to make our lives useful instead of sitting in jail like common horse thieves. And while we was in... Well, listen, why was we in jail in the first place? You know, if he wasn't such good friends with Stan Hansen, you know, I'd vote to ditch him.
You know, because,
hey,
tell you what,
he can't hear.
Can't hear a lick.
Boom!
Hey! Some more of them beans up there now.
And he probably can't even cook. Give me some of them beans.
They're a little runny. They're a little runny, Dutch. I'll tell you right now.
Man.
Do you smell that aroma? That is the foulest dead.
I sure do. And it ain't coming from these
beans.
You no good.
Break it. Cowboy. Not wrong with you.
Here, now.
Start up.